guided her through the night with a light from above, from the mountains to the prairie.